Hold on to me as we go. As we roll down.
Hi, so we're here in Soul Food Coffee Shop in Redmond. It's far more than just a coffee shop, though. It is a place where a lot of our local community come and hang out for quite a length of time. They have a coffee, they come and study down here. Various groups meet here and stay for hours. They have lots of open mic nights, poetry readings, live music. So it really is the soul of the Redmond community. And we're here with a group of ladies who are running a knitting circle today.
Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. Trouble in my dragon.
And we're just going to ask these ladies some questions about what they think the culture of Redmond is, whether it has a culture and what they're doing today. Would someone just like to explain what you're doing today, how often you meet here, and what you think is important about this space where you are?
We meet here every week. Well, actually, we meet somewhere every week to knit. So we roam, and we like this place because we're, as you can see, most of us, we've experienced the 60s, at least as far as we can remember.
I think one of the things I really like about this space is I'm really comfortable here.
It could be my history.
But it's a very comfy. People are really friendly here. We've got our nice furniture. We have the comfy furniture to sit on. Maybe even to outsiders, but to me too, the difference I've seen, it was a farm community and now it's Microsoft community. Big difference. I think it's very eclectic.